Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Everybody ready to get back into some Borderlands? Well, I hope so. So we are going to run through the Eridium Blight so we can get to the Ore Chasm to do another slaughter circle, apparently. We'll have to go look at that one, too. I don't know where this one would have been. Well, I have to look it up later, I guess. Just because I'm curious. I'm sure we can't somehow salvage it. But let's run for the Ore Chasm. I would have started us there, but I dropped into the Eridium Blight to run there. And immediately got some dialogue. So I backed back out so that y'all could hear it as well. So let's get to it.
You feel that? That electricity in the air when you're just aching to murder someone? Haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Better dead than a damsel.
Rick and I will meet you out in Hero's Pass. And Aruz, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know, it's been a hell of a lot of fun.
All right. So, not much dialogue, but dialogue nonetheless. And I thought y'all might want to hear it. Forget opening anything. Let's just go to the Ore Chasm. All right, so we had bandits in the one, beasts in the others. This one, this is going to be loaders, isn't it? Inuit, do Induit, Dubai.
Welcome to the Circle of Slaughter. Moxxi has reprogrammed me for tournament hosting and sexual innuendos. You could almost say she increased my hard drive. Flirtatious eyebrow raise.
Into window bar. Seriously? God. All right, well, I don't know if we have anything in our inventory. No, we don't. We are going to switch back to that handgun, however. And let's just
Guns.
See if there's...
I got them. You need them.
Anything else we want? Nope. What does our shotgun do? Don't even remember. Yeah, so, no. Let's do it. Let's buy it.
Bang!
About the shotgun, right? Just because we're not using the one we have. Because I don't like it.
You don't need.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Open check our ammo.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Yes, there is. No, there won't be fast travel back to here. I'm sorry, guys. I am going to run us back because I want to go to Sanctuary first. I want to increase our SMG round capacity. And now we have to do it on foot. Yay! Pass the bully mon donkey mong. What? It said cut, but did I get something for cutting it? I didn't see anything. That was different. Rack, don't come after me. I'd rather fight Bullymon than fight you. Damn it. I have to fight both of them. Or just run. Also the turret out here. And Hyperion loaders. Man, I just made this a lot more difficult. Sanctuary. I guess we'll turn in Monster Parts 3 while we're here, too. Zed, if you think Zed's creepy, be happy you've never met his brother.
Another day, another unsuccessful genetic abomination.
Dude, who's your brother? Have we met his brother? Do we meet his brother? We'll fire some music, guys.
Jerkwad 64. Don't tell nobody where you got that. This never happened. Don't even think about bringing that one back. This never happened.
Ooh.
Take it and go.
All right, got four left. Is there anything we can get with four? I don't think so. Ooh. I don't know. Unless it lets me transfer it to a new game, like to Borderlands 3 after this.
Where are you, Scrabber?
We all have to look into that, because we still have the DLC stuff to do, too. Tiny Tina's. Both Tiny Tina's. I don't remember what they're called. But they're like Dungeons and Dragons things. Of the Blight. I'm not. Why am I running it? I can get a car this time. Commotion over here, and I decided to shoot at a rat that wasn't bothering us. Aid mod. Right, let's try this again. Open sesame. Going here with. Well, we just spent all that iridium on SMG rounds, so let's go shoot some. Oh, we're gonna have to. I don't know. Loaders aren't hard. When they all pile up on you. Oh, this is a very different kind of arena.
The round is almost upon us. I will deliver oral encouragement. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand erect and prepare for combat.
This is going to be a fun one. And just because of the Indo bot 5000. Are they hunting me or? Malfunction. What? How did I take damage? My grenade was so far away from me. Son of a, I'm trying to recharge here. Leave me alone. I need a second. Me being dumb again. Thank you. Oh, come on. You're right there. Get up. Hasn't said anything overly inappropriate yet. Go down, loader. Almost. Not into the lava. Ooh, close. Make climax. That went too bad. So that was just round one of five. Oh, it's over there. We only blew through 500 shells. Rounds. Don't think we met the requirements for the extra objective, though.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Completed the first round of the Hyperion Slaughter, but things are just getting started.
I long for the sweet embrace of nothingness.
Are you ready for round two? Let's do it.
This combat will be long and hard. Wait, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand erect and prepare for combat.
Okay, they dropped in over there. Are you just gonna send a bunch of explosive ones at me? Combat commencing. Ooh. What are you? What are those? Oh, ion. Don't! Resist, huh? It's inside your shield, dude. Take that, mofo. What? You're not supposed to be there. Up here thinking it would get me out of his room. That didn't work. Wow. He knows when he's 50% complete. Apologize for the small interruption. Dog was, well, he refused to lay down with my daughter, so now he's in here with us. Wow. Oh, I didn't think about that. A slag weapon in conjunction with my turret? My SMJ. Success. I think we're stuck. We're cornered. Herself backed in the corner there. Less than ideal. Stupid power loaders. Target
lethal force authorized. Function unit shut down.
How did you survive? I think it's my planet, guys.
Make it stop!
Master of Combat. Okay. Used a little bit more ammo that time. Just gonna check around to make sure we don't leave anything laying around first. Go. Well, I guess we need to look right here just to be sure that there's nothing in this corner. There's not. Well, we didn't go further in that this time, so shouldn't be anything else up there. I mean, unless they killed each other. Elevator's over here. Beam me up, Scotty!
Guns! Glorious guns!
That would be like 12 something. No, oh, that'd be more than 12 something. Doesn't matter. Goodbye. What? How can you consume two ammo per shot if you only have a one round magazine? I don't think this one's worth it.
I've always got new stock. Check back later. Pleasure doing business. May it keep you safe.
And leave everything else alone for now.
Caveat, remember, we're always open.
Two rounds down. Keep up this pace, and you'll have completed the Hyperion slaughter in no time.
Every sexual pun I speak is like the pain of 1,000 needles entering my mind.
Welcome to round 3 of the Hyperion slaughter. Hope you've got enough ammo. I feel like there could have been a... into window there? I think they dropped the ball. From up front right now. He didn't even do his arms. You did though. Got something for you. I'm gonna use all my rockets on these, and then we're gonna need them for something else. What is that up there? Take that! Okay, he got me. But it took him 3 exploding bots to get me. And now I'm on fire. What are you? Hotch! Have they ever always been able to shoot this far? Do I just take them out? Are we just usually too close to them? I saw you up there too. At least one more. I'm a mortal. Ooh, now we got a siren going? Yeah. RPG loader, go down!
He's dead!
Oh, didn't take him out. I thought I did. Can't see. Did you get toasted? Nope, you're still up. I'm not, though. And you're so far away. Yeah. It is from so far away. That's what I get for being in the open, I guess.
Do not worry. It happens to a lot of gladiators.
Buy a gun already.
Oh, no, no. I'm looking at it in the wrong spot. Don't want to sell you.
Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. Nothing like a good sale.
You have a good sale?
A pleasure as always. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Okay. Okay. Shield capacity. That should actually give me more health. Shouldn't it? Technically, sort of. I don't know if y'all have noticed this. I'm sure, actually, y'all probably have. I look at shields and health as the same thing. And shields usually get priority over health. Just because they recharge faster. Even with a 19% increase to our shield capacity, we're only at 400? What? Seems really low.
Be careful, you could face stiff competition. Wing, nudge, wing, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Six.
No. That, no. Trying too hard. They're not going to be able to find me this round. You're an exploder. I didn't want to shoot the exploder with the rocket.
You gentlemen.
Wait, what?
I know it hurts.
Do my rockets burst into... Those are glitched. My rockets burst into two separate rockets? Murderer detected.
Sometimes I get so mad.
Might
grab a bat. I don't know. My grab the blood boy. God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my
dumb mother. Why? Why did I do that? I knew better. I said it to myself in my head right before I clicked the word. That's an exploding bot. Click. Oh, there's still a bunch of them over there. So they really won't come hunt me, will they? That's some crap. The one that killed us earlier? The acid one? You're the acid one? No, you're still hot. Where's the acid one at? Whoa. I saw a corrosive.
Figures.
Am I just up against the engineers right now? Okay. I see him. Doesn't mean he's not gonna kill me though. Oh, I got RPG loaders over there too. Not gonna work.
It has retreated. Repairs required.
We're so weak to explosive damage. And the RPG guy just loads on the explosive damage.
Frustrating.
Does more damage and the accuracy is slightly better, and so is the fire rate. But is it better? No, it's not. Say I sold my handgun. Slagged enemies take additional non-slag damage. What? See if it makes a difference.
New one, huh? Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. Caveat Emptor. thanks for the scratch. May it keep you safe in your travels. Caveat emptor.
Caveat emptor?
Don't have too much fun.
Oh, this is only round three. The elevator resets on its own. That's odd. It's the only one that does that.
This combat will be long and hard. Wait, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time to explode.
Didn't look like the one was going to take any damage. I have to let them get closer.
No repairs required. Fate and death impending. There are damages to spare.
Timing is everything. Waited too long. What just happened to him? Success. Pooh Bear's going off behind me.
Increasing aggression. Unit shut down. Imminent. Unit shut down.
What's going on over there? Pooh Bear's calling for his honey. And he just said hello to his friend.
Now,
Guess Pooh Bear didn't want to wait for some privacy tonight. Isn't this the same round where the jets are? Or not round, phase where the jets come. Yeah. Whoa, what are you doing up there? You're a jet. And I lost you. Try me, sucker! Come on, Jet Boy. Coming down? Nope. That was a waste. Come on, Jet Boy. Seriously, you can't get me that way. Come down. Die. Now there's two of them. Just circling our container. King of the hill, huh? How about you?
Bandit scum! Nothing personal, bandit!
Why am I doing this? Maybe because I'm... cracked otherwise? how we doing. This is only wave 2 of 3. I mean, 2 of 5. Surviving 3 rounds? Oh, survive round 3. Okay. My head translated that to survive 3 waves. Like, they don't expect three waves is not doable. Cover. I don't like this one. I don't like this grenade launcher, rocket launcher. That's dumb. It splits off, and then it's no longer targeted on what I'm targeting it for. Why did I switch this? Activating nothing. More chats. Moving to engage. I have to limit the jets. Cover.
Repairs needed. Requesting repairs.
Or you could just, you know, go down. Thought we had more jets coming.
Target in sights, medic. Removing bandit. Injuries critical.
How the heck?
Repairs needed.
That makes no sense. Lightning does nothing against you.
stand erect and prepare for the constructor.
Warning, nuclear strike.
Nuclear strike imminent.
You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb.
Deploying missiles. Launching missiles.
Heat seekers.
Firing missiles. Heat seekers. Loading missiles.
Can I survive a nuclear strike if I'm in here? Pick up. Did he already fire the nuke? I'm assuming he's already fired the nuke. Right? Okay, I know that may have not been the most exciting, me hiding in a container, but we needed to take cover. And what kind of cover is best? The kind that can't be destroyed. I didn't see a corrosive guy this time, though. Wonder why we had a corrosive guy all the other times, but not this time. I swear, that Pooh Bear is gonna freak me out. We already know we're getting rid of that. Y'all probably think I'm insane. Well, I'm about to bring that Pooh Bear over here. Y'all can hear him too. Ooh, never mind. Just looked at the accuracy. Never mind. Guess we're selling all of it.
You can never be too well armed. Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. Let me know if anything catches your eye. May it help you kill many things. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head.
Don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret.
It has a 0.0 fuse time. That means as soon as I throw it, it explodes, right?
I use them all to do my best. So treat the
time
just like a test. If only I could
tell your friend, Marcus.
Everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits. Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds.
The only difference between these two is one gives you a 4x weapon zoom, and the other gives you a 5.1x weapon zoom.
Just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
It's not better per se, but it might be better against the Hyperion bots that we're going with.
Hey! I've always got...
They don't want to see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I fair?
Stuck! Check back later.
Any can say that. I like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that.
You're more than halfway done with the Hyperion Slaughter. Don't stop now.
Please tell Moxxi to remove my sexual innuendo circuits. I hate them.
I live for the fight.
Well, you didn't give me one there.
Is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough.
Oh, I didn't read that. Oh well.
They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill
your head
with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out.
Oh, you've found Moxxi's final circle of slaughter. The circle runs by Induindo Bot 5000, a Hyperion loader reprogrammed by Moxxi to speak almost entirely in double entendres. Will throw every manner of Hyperion enemy at you. If you can survive all 5 rounds, you'll earn a considerable reward. Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry. Hold on. You'll see this thing? Keeps going off. I am gonna put it right here. Maybe y'all hear it too. And then I'll throw it. Let's do this. Kill us some more loaders.
Be careful, you could face stiff competition. Wing, nudge, wing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I could have at least had a different one programmed for the start of every round. Where are my targets? Jets. Well, y'all know our tactics for jets. Some work. Whoa. Is he trying to aim at the jets?
Lost shields! They got me. The bandit got me.
Doing it again. That one wasn't a jet. That was just the stupid drone ones. Shield Surveyor. Yeah. Hit me now! Starting to think health and shields are not equal. I think maybe shields deplete a lot faster. Like they don't have a one-for-one comparison. One of them over there right now. I don't think I was hitting anyone there for a second. No, he still got his shield up. I thought it was down. Charge, please.
Increasing aggression. Unit injured. Requesting repairs.
Come on.
Contact mode. Success imminent. Unit injured. Lethal force authorized.
Stuck there for a second. Get out of here. The corner's getting bugged. Lethal force authorized. Shield. Drop a shield. I know that's not the way to do it. I can't go headlong. I gotta pull back. Best defense is a defense. They're all just piling up right there. Actually be in the clear for a second. That wasn't the end of the wave? Who's left? What are you? Are those the HOTS that I saw in the beginning of this wave? Did they? They didn't progress at all.
For launch.
One. Two. Buckle my shoe. Turn that way. I don't think they can get in here. I say that and watch. Next time they will. Give up when they're just sending exploders at me. Go down, you dang RPG. Unsuccessful. That one. See some corrosion. Are you hitting him? Oh, there's six waves. Man, I thought it was time for a breather. Wait. Is there somebody glitched up here? I think so. Maybe not glitched, just can't get down? No, I've seen the RPG guys jump.
Oh, oh, you are almost there.
Oh, 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 it's magic. Yeah, now. Super badass loader. That engineer.
Loader.
Can I slag you, please? That super badass. Thought you had me. Don't you dare drop my iridium over. It's a turret.
God damn it.
Got waiting over here.
Clocking out.
Clocking out. There you are.
Nearly paid off the house.
Come get some!
You are the best!
Oh, baby. I wanted to see if anything was down there. Anything else to collect? Yeah, I don't think so. Elevator it is! Of course, Pooh Bear shut up now. Guess he didn't realize he had an audience. More to go. Don't want to sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella shit.
Welcome, customer. A pleasure as always. Lovely. Thanks for the scratch. May it keep you safe in your travels. I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. Caviarentor, may it keep you safe in your travels. Can't let go, watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. 2 ammo per shot. Let's see. Let's compare you with you. Damage stays the same. Hold on a second. This is the Ballard Accurate Smig. And this, the new one is the Sparkling Spark. Okay. So the Sparkling Spark is 0.5 less accurate, has a higher fire rate. Better reload speed. Magazine's smaller though. Shock damage is higher. The chance is the same. It's got a better zoom. It explodes like a grenade when reloaded. I don't think it's worth the swap. You can go. I'm pretty sure what we're rocking right now is like 900, isn't it? Yeah. So you can go. What about you? Accuracy is way tanked. Fire rate is way low. Reload speed is less.
more. I still don't understand how to read that one, really. Magazine size is better. No. No, we can't do that. Not with the accuracy that dropped like that.
Farewell, friend. Gun.
Later, Vault Hunter. Only one round remains in the Hyperion Slaughter. Think you can handle it?
Every sexual on ice beam. It's like the pain of 1,000 needles entering my mind.
You don't feel pain, and you don't have a mind. Can you survive the final round of Hyperion Slaughter?
I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out. Everything just feels like a test that I fail to impress when I can't seem to get out. But something won't let me quit.
What's our accuracy at right now? Plus 6%, and our max health is at plus 6%. Don't want to mess with these stinking flying ones. I should have put so much more into this turret.
level up. There are like three of them all stacked on top of each other right there. At least he didn't blow me off the map. That could have been bad. Increase our accuracy. Get us the shield. Let's keep him around a little longer. I think we would have died right there if we hadn't switched the plus 26% health. Actually, I know we would have died right there. Recharge, recharge. Look, it's an experience loader. Suck on that. There you are. We're back. Against the what are they called? Engineers. Then we'll go back to Electric. Are you cloaked?
Stay still, damn it!
Yes, yes, you are. Y'all might want to work on your stealth capabilities.
Fuck.
Come on, friend. I'm gonna wait for the recharge. Oh, we got people over there, more over there too. Combat engineer. Mission unsuccessful. Man, that's another glitched out one. He was about to keep living. The shots. Give me the hits.
Requesting repairs.
RPGs. RPGs. Buy ammo. Holy crap. I completely
always
spaced.
Happy to do business with a vault hunter. Lovely. Pleasure doing business.
Rocket launcher. Where's rocket launcher? I didn't mean.
You're my millionth customer. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Rockets versus rockets. Come on. Didn't even think about using the rocket launcher in that one. My turret was down already. I was stuck on something there for a second. Doing it again.
Frustrating.
Clone of the recently deceased. Good luck in your future endeavors.
Am I doing it again? Should I use my rocket launcher there at some point?
And no questions asked.
I don't think so. Because I cornered myself. While I was protected for the most part. There was just too much explosives going around. Dang. If we fail, I might have to quit here. Why is it starting to bother me?
Stop it.
Fire grenade. Fire grenade. Fire grenade. I did it to myself. I don't know why I went for the jet. I know better. I should have gone for something else. I just figured the jet was closer. Yes, ma'am. I'm sure I will. Using my combat rifle like I should be. Well, I was gonna come jump. Down. It's a loot loader. What the heck is it doing here? Stuck on something again. Would have been bad. Me out again, aren't you? Y'all are having a hard time getting me in my little safe hold. I'll make making me come out. Stupid pion! Drop shield! Drop shield! Drop shield! Decloaked right in front of my turret.
Damn it.
I see you. You maybe just, you know,
or Jack
die. Oh, not you. You. Had 3 shots. Managed to put one of them into an enemy. I was about to pull a rocket launcher out. Then I remembered it would just split the shells and it wouldn't hit it.
Slacked.
Those aren't necessarily glitched. They're just not completely loaded in because I haven't approached them. Maybe not, because that one didn't make it very far. I see you. Okay. Had the shot. We're still only on wave one? I need a recharge. Round is gonna take forever. And they're not coming this way. Is that me shooting his rockets? Stick around when they're shooting them rockets. Stuck again. I think the concussions from the explosions just keep knocking us into the ground or something. Three grenades. Only one of them went the way I intended it to. And it happened to be the first one, making me think it was possible to just stay right there. Thought you could just hit me.
Nope. I thought I heard a constructor coming in. Not down yet.
Unit shut down. Imminent. Target net destroyed.
Oh. Get baited, jabroni. Or you could bait me. That works too. No! I don't know if we can live. If we could get all of them to come right here, we could still win this.
Surrender your weapons.
But this is only... It's even possible.
Thanks for the stretch. Caviar Emptor. Not giving in. I will make it to the top. Taking off in the wind. I gotta make it. I'm saving it. Nothing like a good sale. Remember, we're always open.
It's one we already looked at, right? Yeah. Bank. Like we've already looked at all these? Oh, what am I missing here, guys? Dang it. Stinking. My field of view
says we are clear. What am I missing? I don't think this is going to make a difference. Yes. Try again.
The circle of slaughter is beginning. No more floor play. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time to explode.
Why wasn't I locking on? Rockets! Why did you have to get so... There's something staying in that circle, but I doubt it's a constructor. Well, it shouldn't be a constructor. Badass loader. Badass loader, go down! fatal error. Can you seriously just... Took care of that one. Finally. Crap.
Success. Injuries. They must make me repair. Destroy. First law disabled. Injuries.
Shit. You're not stuck. Come on. Are you seriously stuck this time? My comfort zone do I have to go this time?
Murderer detected. Brace for damage. Unit engaging. Ow.
Round one done. I'm right here. Oh. I'm gonna stay over there. I'll just deal with the humans for now then. Is that all the engineers for the time being? I see you up there. Snuck up on me. Shutting down. Well, if you're just gonna shoot slag rockets at me, Now I think we just have the one that was shooting the slag rockets. Fine. Thank you. All right, on to round two. Wave two. They're coming. See another one moving around. The corrosion got incoming. Toasted there. It got kind of close.
Removing bandit. Ouch. No. No, no, no. Ouch. Ouch. Error. Damage. Stop it. Damage. Hey. No, no, no. Ow. Ouch. Ow. Ouch. Unit injured.
What's that?
No, 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 no. No.
some slag corrosive damage would be really nice.
Requesting repairs. Medic, first
no?
call of the spirit main cannon. Requesting repairs. Ouch. Ouch. No, no, no. Shutting down.
Bye. Murderer detected. Are you gonna come up behind me? No, come on. Give me my crits. Guys. I think.
May it help you kill many things. Don't have too much fun.
We're gonna duck out on this one for a little bit. I'm getting tired of it. Same thing. Over and over. But I don't want to do Talon of God, of God yet. Don't want to run to the fridge and see what this is about? Yeah? Give that a shot. See if we can find it. Let's go see if we can find it. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is born again. They're scared I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I'd like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I could use some resource recuperation, so. Fight and let's pick up a few things. I forgot about this stuff. Alright, let's run for the fridge. Except for I want to kill that again. Boom. Ouch. Donkeymon. Oh. You've got some speed, brother. And now you're in the air. Okay, it's not even giving me the option to cut it this time. So I guess that was a one-time thing. Whatever that was. And I don't see the rack. That's good. Oh, there we go. Don't die to Bullymon. Oh, there's more? How about now? The road clear? The answer is yes and no. Thought I saw another rack. Guys, I'm losing it. I am losing it. Make a run for the fridge. So, I think we're in the clear. Which seems really weird. Thank you. Careful out there.
pressure. Improve your reloads. Oh, I need to put a point in here. And shield recharge delay based on how much health you have. The lower your health, the higher the bonus, which sounds stupid. I think that's why we didn't do it before. Find this quest. See if we can find this quest. Not an exclamation point on the map. Every once in a while, a Goliath gets a good idea. Guys, literally, I just walked in here thinking I was just gonna go for a stroll through the fridge. Looking for a Goliath, what a good idea. I don't know why, I know better. Wouldn't be a very fun game if I didn't get to have some competition. But my head really said, no, you're good, just walk. You can just go find your Goliath. Not that. I pulled the trigger. I pulled the trigger. There, is it? Crabby or crabby? Probably crabby. Bloody. Greedy. Sleazy. Creepy. I'm going through here first. I bet it's in here. Maybe? To crack these open? It wouldn't be that, would it? I don't want to go around cracking all those open. Do this, but I don't want this to be the way you have to do it and then not have done it. Thanks.
Turn that
You know what, guys? I just don't feel like looking for this quest. Right, we'll run through the rat maze and see if we locate it. If we don't, then I'm gonna call it a night. And I will look and see where it is for our next one.
Did not delay, take my strength.
I don't even know if we saw Goliaths down here. Are there rat Goliaths? I don't remember. That door opened on its own. Even want to eat your fellow rats after they were killed with corrosion? See anything that says, hey, I'm a quest, come pick me up. Crystal Claw Pit. Dancing? I just wanna make things go boom. Oh. Guess we got the psycho that was over there. I'm inspired by worth. Desire your worst. See you hot while I work. I'm tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse. You never did. I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this. Do we climb? We climb. Here's something I don't think we did last time we came through here. Let's climb up on these. So if there is a quest on one of them, we wouldn't have found it. That be a Goliath? It would have a different helmet if it is. Huh? Is this really it? Hold on a second. Go see if we happen to get lucky. I'm 99.9% sure I don't have a fire weapon to try. That's the Goliath that's not registering as shootable. There's obviously something. Go higher. I was about to jump on the fire barrel and try it. Come on, we're there. Yeah.
taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new electronic.
Nope.
I'm too honest when I make a few shots. They're too toxic.
I don't think we're making it, guys. If it's that difficult, it's obviously not the way to do it. Okay, that sounded right. Didn't sound right, but... Come on. There's no way I don't fit through there. Okay, I thought we ended up there. I was like, what did I just do? That's a tunnel. I don't know, guys. I am almost certain we've found what we need to find, but I don't know how to get to it. Well, I'm gonna call it there for the night, and we will see what we can figure out. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.